Okay, so here's a quick and simple recipe for mango pickle from Kerala called Kadumanga Achar. It's like an instant pickle made with really few ingredients. Now, there are a bunch of versions to it, but I'm going to show you the one that I make the most often. You start with raw mangoes. Any variety will do based on your preference. These are like wild raw mangoes. You also need coconut oil, hing, black mustard seeds, spicy red chili powder and turmeric powder. To start, just cut the mango up into small dices. I like to keep the skin on because it gives a nice contrasting texture and flavor. The skin tastes different from the flesh of the raw mango. And also gives a nice appearance to the mango pickle. So slice them up about 1/2 centimeter thick and then cut them lengthwise and then go at it again horizontally to get these nice small dices. So that looks like a right enough size and shape, and follow through for the rest of the mangoes. I also, by the way, save the pith of the mangoes and use them later in a curry. So I just dump them in there and then pull them out at the end. So that's, don't throw those away either. Total utilization. Okay, now that you have that cut, what you want to start with is adding a little bit of turmeric powder, a generous amount of red chili powder. Now, if you don't want it too spicy, then you can use the Kashmiri red chili powder, but this is a pickle after all, so you want it to be pretty spicy. A generous amount of salt as well, and mix it up really well together to combine. And your mango pickle is done. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, so now once this has been done, you then start with the tadka part of it. Heat up some coconut oil and get it like nice and hot. Not smoking hot, but maybe a few degrees below that. And once it's hot, then you add in a little bit of hing. I need to work quickly here. As soon as you add the hing, add the mustard seeds. And allow them to splutter for a few seconds. Don't rush this part. It needs to kind of cook through and it'll get this almost smoky flavor profile. And once all of the mustard seeds are spluttered, cracked open, and you get that nice aroma of toasty mustard seeds, that's when you then add it to the mango, the seasoned mangoes. And just pour that over, mix it up really nicely, and your mango pickle is done. Your Kadumanga Achar is done. This can sit outside, but ideally I would keep it in the refrigerator. It should last for a couple of weeks if you can make it last that long. And yeah, there you have it. Enjoy.